While Australia burns, in the snowy hell that is Switzerland, an assortment of the world's most powerful people and bastards arrive at the Davos summit.
Davos is basically Coachella for billionaires, and this year, pretending to care about climate change was top of the agenda. So they had Greta Thunberg headline. She's this teenage girl who's become famous, even though everything she says is depressing. Kind of like Billie Eilish.
Our house is still on fire. Your inaction is fueling the flames by the hour.
While the junior harbinger speaks, amongst her audience of power brokers is billionaire tech mogul Bark Multiverse.
We are telling you to act as if you loved your children above all else. Thank you.
It was powerful. You know, usually when a child is shouting for help, it's best to ignore them in case it's a trap. No less a man than Jeffrey Epstein told me that. But this little lady's words hit home. I realized our whole world could collapse into chaos and disaster, and here's me, one of the richest people on the planet, in a position to actually do something about it. As soon as she finished speaking, I hit the phone, got my people to buy a mountain in New Zealand, had it hollowed out, and here we are, in my survival bunker.
Don't people call you selfish?
I don't know, it's soundproof.